The declining means of the local barons shifted the burden of Outremer's defense more and more onto the military orders. With their vast estates and financial assets throughout the Christian West, the Templars and the Hospitallers could finance the castles, mercenaries, ships, and supplies needed to protect the Crusader states. As warrior monks dedicated to the crusading ideal, these men were the obvious defenders of the Latin East.